Damian Matic.
Manchester United.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Manchester United in the lead. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's cut that out well, well read. Scotty. Bye. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
Oh, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Christensen. Akiyoko.
Sergi Roberto. Getting forward well as a team now. Good defending. So the corner to come.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started.
Zuma! Good defensive clearance there. Here's Conte. Excellent work with the tackle.
Romelu Lukaku.
Nemanja Matic. Cross into the near post. It was the punch of the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
He went in well. Scotty.
Nemanja Matic. Togba.
Scotty. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Lukaku. That's what a coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle.
Akiyoko.
Good play until they got that challenge in. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Raw power. Undoubtedly a thoughtful footballer as well, which isn't always so apparent. Romelu Lukaku.
Lukaku! Here's Conte.
A good first half in the FA Cup.
Chelsea coming off the pitch.
Well, the first piece of silverware available in England is up for grabs in this second half of the FA Community Shield.
Well, it is a pre-season game after all, but it's a trophy you want to lift. It sets you up nicely for the season. Pogba.
With Rafael Guerrero. Matic. Manchester United get the advantage decision. And they cut it out.
Bakayoko.
Pogba. Nemanja Matic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Now Guerrero. Now he's looking for support.
Shot.
To kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. David Luiz. Well, it's Everton who are in the transfer news with an offer for this player.
Wouldn't it just? I mean, the rumours have been swirling for quite some time. Let's wait and see if there's any substance to them.
The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Scotty. There's some potential in this move. Martial. David Luiz. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now Anthony Martial.
And it could be for Manchester United.
Lukaku! It's a save with a degree of comfort.
Manchester United. Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Number 13. Well, there's still time to get back in this game, but they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Smalling! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Corner for Manchester United.
Manchester United coming off the pitch. And the man, Romelu Lukaku, to be replaced by number 26, James Wilson.
Well away from
Chelsea,
goal.
Coming off the pitch, number 22,
Chris Smalling. Into the attacking third.
Coming onto the pitch,
Nemanja Matic.
Man,
Anthony Martial, back with Sanchez. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Sanchez. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Bakayoko.
Conte. Sergio Roberto. Possession changes feet. Could pose some danger now. Lovely, incisive pass. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore.
come Chelsea with some bright attacking play.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Been a wonderful performance by the player who's coming off now. And no wonder the fans are on their feet to applaud what this fullback has done.
Yeah, they do love him here. He's consistent. And
get the ball. Get back in the game.
Of the legs and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Manchester United moving into the attack,
using his physical power to protect the ball.
Nemanja Matic, excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. Kurt Zuma,
Christensen.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got out there quickly to stop the ball coming in.
João Cancelo.
That's very good shielding of the ball. And it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in. United moving smoothly through midfield. Steered through, Pogba, and he scores spectacularly. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Manchester United want to make a change now. 3-1 it is now. Zuma.
Christensen.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Delivered into the box. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance that.
We've got two added minutes. Shot on! Scotty. And the referee blows for one last time. Well, we've heard it said a few times, haven't we? It's all about the team ethic, it's not all about individual.